Hello, hello, welcome back. Number 11, can't do it yet. I'm gonna do them all in a row once we get them all. Missed the 9 and 10. Well, let's go do some things here in World War One, London. Dun dun dun. What is that? Have I already done it? Oh no, Evie, you can jump on the boat. That's not Evie, sorry, whatever her name is. What's her name? What's her name? What's her name here? Lydia, her name is Lydia.
Thank you. Ah, yeah. And I still can't get that. We did. Can't get that. Let's go do this spy hunt, the magpie. No inventory. Assassin!
Well, well, what do we got here? It's a letter from August 1914. Dear Mother and Father, I know that you have fretted over me ever since I decided to come here, but I am having a most wonderful time and learning to become a man at last. The lads like to tease me because I am so slight, just as they did back home, but with a rifle in my hands. I am just as strong as any of them. Yesterday we stopped for a very pleasant afternoon in a small Belgian market square, sharing cigarettes under the sun. And this morning we marched alongside the Mons Canal. Dad will be able to find it in our book of world maps, I'm sure. We're all ready and eager to face the Germans and put an end to this silly war. They've got to learn they can't bully the world like this. And we're going to teach them a lesson. I'll be back home in weeks and I can start work at a factory just like you wanted. They won't turn a war hero away. Love, Artie. Private Arthur Harris died in the first battle between British and German troops days later. The Magpie was a talented thief before the war and now works as a spy. He was recently captured after eavesdropping on an assassin meeting and is being held in the Tower of London.